They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
The lighthouse is all lit up like hellfire. biscuit over there. And be quick about it. The splicers are coming.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know someone's even coming?
Because we got a bad secure way down. That means we've got company.
Leave me alone! genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Thank you. fucking judge me!
Yeah.
one attack, you little nothing!
Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or das Vavania, whichever you prefer.
access.
Too introverted for anyone to notice.
Hey, welcome to the Circus of Bowser!
Hey, Mary, are you going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's greatest play.
No way. It's not safe.
Tell your friends that it's
not safe. Hold on a second there. Remember what Andrew Ryan says.
From my face!
Where I am now!
the damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Vulgar little tramp!
some money, buddy.
Says we must. Two arms, two legs, two feet.
We're not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Is it him?
Hello? Nave, it's my part! Mine! Ah! Ah! Oh!
Thank you. a noise! Fuck it! Filthy! To hurt you. Sometimes I have to. They're running! Someone get them! I promise to do no harm. Thank you. Major!
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sister.
Just let him breathe.
Looks familiar.
None of that regulation stuff always slows things down. Oh, God damn it. Someone get the nurse!
Who's that?
Yeah, what? In the air.
You'll ruin everything! Get him! Have your happy! Tear him to bits!
I won't get the nurse!
One after that. She won't stay. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one. What's this guy? An intruder. He's ugly. 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 Stop crowding!
Thank you. How can you do this thing to a child? But there are other little ones who have needed your help. Will you be as cruel to them?
If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Someone shut that door!